Drew Holiday is solidified as probably the best defender in the league at the guard position.
The most underrated player.
Drew Holiday.
Drew Holiday is a good one.
I don't think he underrated, but Drew.
Yeah, everybody says. Man, listen,
everybody
Drew
said
Holiday.
That. Every player has said Drew Holiday.
It's not even funny how talented he is. On both ends of the floor.
Both
hands. I mean, I think he's been a good player his entire career, even when he was in Philly. He was an all-star caliber player. He's been able to lead his team in those last few years. I already knew what he was capable of. I think that, you know, for us as athletes and as NBA players, we know who's real and who's not. And, you know, the media finds out a little bit later as they get to see guys up close.
Some of them guys you just named is underrated to people who don't know who.
Right.
Like, when I strike up against Drew, we got to get to it.
Come with it. No quote, both ends. Both ends.
He guard me. He's the best defender in the league. Like, out of the guards, I think he's the best defender.
We were in the middle of the game against Utah the other day. I think we were at free throw line or something, and Joe Ingles turned to both of us and was like, "Yo, you're the best defender in the league." Like, he just the way he stays in front of guys.
He is, bro.
He'll full on reach, miss the ball, and somehow get back in front of the ball. It's unbelievable.
No, he is.
You know, you put Drew in any system, any coach is gonna ask him to guard the best player. I mean, we played them 2018 second round, and he guarded me the whole series. And he was picking me up full court. He was guarding me in the post. It was tough to dribble on Drew Holiday. He slides his feet so well. He got good hands. He's strong. He got good instincts.
He's got good length, good understanding of the game. Moves his feet well. He's good laterally. He's strong. Offensively, he can score at three levels, which is important.
In the league right now, who's the most slept on player, you think?
Drew Holiday.
Ooh.
Drew Holiday.
Both ways.
Both ends of the court, bro. Like, I don't think he get the recognition and the respect that he deserves.
I gained a lot of respect for him in that series because he went from guarding me to Clay to Steph to guarding Draymond, neutralizing pick and rolls. Like, he's special. He's special on that side of the ball.